Monday the March.
We did. What did we do?
Charleston.
Yeah, more hand-to-hand stuff. We started with some basic boom, we looked at getting some technique going with these heely sort of kicks.
Yeah, so we looked at kicks, making sure they weren't coming for us, but we're pushing our heels into the ground. And we thought about turning the shoulders rather than trying to kick ourselves around. If the shoulders turn, that's going to drive the turn really nicely.
We're trying to push each other over to feel that stretch across here, keeping our hands in the same sort of position as we turn. Keeping our back straight, head up, bum out slightly, knees bent a bit.
Not grabbing, so aiming the heels of the hand to go.
Woo! And then we looked at the half turn, so we can either get straight into hand-to-hand like this, so you do a half turn, or we both do a half turn, we start off the left hand. And then we looked at the splat, which is optional. We also have this little bit of side.
Trying to leave it as late as possible to do
so
that.
So we're not dragging our partner's hands up, because that feels a bit horrible.
Drag and get caught as well.
And we looked at on the logs,
which look like this.
So again, they're optional. Not affecting the lead or the follow. You can come in whenever you feel like it.
And then we looked at another option.
Elbow catch, so we've got a whoop, rock, kick, and kick,
rock,
and kick,
rock, and kick,
and kick,
rock,
kick, and
rock,
kick, and kick, and boom, boom. Anything more to say about that?
You have to focus on the elbows, not being wibbly wobbly, so holding a giant beach ball. And if we get the footwork in time, it's rock, step, kick, down, starting with the left in this case. To get out of it. If we miss, we just keep doing kick down until we get another connection.
And we mixed it all up, and it was ace, and that was it.